The city closest to the North Pole in the United States is located at the very northernmost tip of the landmass of Alaska and is called Ukiagvik. There, snowy owls and polar bears are quite common in the vast landscape covered with thousands of small lakes. And there is abundant natural gas in the area. One specific portion of land contains three deposits of natural gas whose edges are seemingly cut off by a hidden circular shape in the ground. This shape represents an ancient impact crater which measures 7 miles or 12 kilometers wide. Today, it is associated with $350 million worth of natural gas as its very formation created a series of trap rocks for hydrocarbons to build. The crater in question is referred to as Avak Crater, which is one of the most remote impact features in the United States. Avak Crater is located on the northernmost tip of Alaska within the Arctic Circle, where it is centered 8 miles or 13 kilometers southwest of Ukiagvik. Although the crater rim is no longer visible as it's buried by younger sediments, it measures up to 3,300 feet or 1,000 meters deep. Avak Crater originated 90 million years ago when the landmass was at approximately the same location, except it was several hundred feet below sea level. At the time, a 750-meter or 2,460-foot-wide asteroid was on the collision course with Earth. As it approached the planet, it was further accelerated by the pull of both the Sun and Earth's gravity. Finally entering the planet's upper atmosphere, it was traveling at 16 kilometers per second or 36,000 miles per hour. At the time, the Arctic Circle was still a cold place, but was far warmer with a climate similar to that of southern Alberta. Dinosaurs which roamed the landscape, including the 12-foot-tall Ornithomimidae, which primarily ate plants, may have looked upwards and seen a bright streak of light travel across the sky. Moments later, a powerful explosion occurred as the fragmented asteroid impacted the ground, releasing an immense amount of energy equivalent to the detonation of 23,000 megatons of TNT. This powerful explosion pulverized a large section of water and crust over a vast area, generating a magnitude 7.5 earthquake. Due to the intense thermal radiation, any creature within an 80-mile radius burst into flame. A powerful shockwave subsequently raced outwards in all directions, causing any trees present within a 112-mile radius to be flattened. Continuing onwards, severe plant damage occurred to all vegetation up to 174 miles distant. All the way south in what is now Anchorage, very fine fragments of superheated ash began to fall, creating a very light dusting. After the ash cleared, what remained was a 7.5-mile-wide and 3,300-foot-deep impact crater which largely struck Jurassic-era-age sandstone. Due to the sheer power of the impact, in mere moments it created a series of fault lines near the outer edge of the crater. These fault lines are important as their movement would go on to shift the relative positioning of various rocks, creating a natural trap where hydrocarbons would pool. The vast natural gas reserves found around the crater thus only became possible due to this impact event. Despite the size of the impact which occurred, it took several decades to definitively prove that this impact crater even existed in the first place. Its confirmation was made possible by the discovery of a feature called shatter cones. Shatter cones are a very rare geologic feature which forms when a layer of rock experiences instantaneous pressure equal to between 300,000 and 4.4 million psi. These features are defined by outward radiating textures which look similar to a debris fan. Thanks for watching. If you would like to request a specific topic, please leave a comment below. Additionally, I would like to thank my new Patreon player, Folds, for supporting this channel.